These are the award-winning roosters here.
Look at Biscuit.
Oh, these are large birds here.
Look at the buff. Look how big that buff is. That's Biscuit.
Is it both hens and roosters here?
Yeah, so it tells you right here, like, buff.
Ah, that is a gigantic buff.
Yeah.
Holy mackerel. God, I didn't think they could get that big. That is huge.
Yep.
Oh my God. That's gotta be a cocktail. In the dust bath. Boy, there's so many different breeds. Large fowl English, speckled Sussex. That's a hen. And that's a cock. Tell by the tail, you know. Wow, look at this weird one, huh?
That's an Orpington, just a different breed.
Wow, speckled pullet. Wow, that is a really interesting color scheme. Huh. Wow, this has got some weird ones here. God. Holy mackerel.
Look at the
size of this one. Holy mackerel. God. What do you think that weighs? Like 25 pounds or something?
Biscuit.
Oh my. Look at the size of this one. Large. Buff Orpington, holy mackerel. She's like the Andre the Giant of buffs here. Holy mackerel. Buff Orpington. Man, I didn't think they could get this big.
You got big feet. You're a weird looking bird.
That's a Cornish. Cornish hen.
Oh my God.
Oh, she's got squinty eyes too. Holy cow, that's a weird one.
So penguin must be an offset of this length.
Yeah, that looks like penguin too. Asiatic black Langshan. That looks like penguin. The champions, huh?
A little tiny bantam.
Oh my gosh. It's like...
Oh, the soapy! Look at how cute that is, Andy!
I don't like that. They look like a poodle, you know?
There's that white leg.
Wow. That's a beautiful bird there. Look at that duck. Mediterranean class. Asiatic class. Wow, look at the size of that one. Look at the size of that bird, man. Boy, she straightened out all of our birds, huh?
So, I think Brenda has these wide nets, so these kind of speckled ones.
Yeah, beautiful. Well, I know.
Oh, she's got an egg in there.
I've never seen, you're right. I've never seen that color scheme on the birds. It's like gold and black. Wow.
Crest. I saw him the other day.
Man, that's a big bird.
Oh, look at you. Flat top. Bullhorn. Look at the male of the Rhode Island red. It's like Penny and Snickers.
God. That is a gigantic one. Yeah, that's a cock right there. Wow. Probably a 25 to 30 pounder. Oh my god. Hello,
look how big his feet are. This is his feet. Look at his his nails. You're a big boy. You are a very big boy.
You ain't kidding, man.
Have something around his
Oh, that's something else. That's like a giant Rhode Island red. Yeah, so that's like Penny, but 50% bigger.
I think because they're in their cage. They're probably in cages most of the time. They don't really have a chance
to. Yeah, they just put on weight. Oh, my. There's a goose egg. Is that an ostrich egg? Class. The only problem with that is you get small eggs then, you know, like little sparrow eggs. Size of that one. Jeez. You ain't kidding. Now, what do you think that is? Like 60 pounds? You had to guess the weight on that one.
60,
I think it's 60 pounds on that one. Holy mackerel. That'll feed a family of six for a week. There you go. Florida Fairgrounds here at State Fair.
He's got feathers on his feet.
There you go.
Look, there's baby chicks, Amy.
Baby chicks. There's the baby chicks. Chick nursery. All right, there you have it.